in another installment of Mortgage Base Tips on Best Finance Practices. And today I wanted to chat with you briefly, ever so briefly, about a home inspection. This is one of the most commonly asked questions in my career, whether somebody should or should not do a home inspection. I happen to be of the opinion that even if you're buying a brand new home, it's still to your benefit to get an inspection done. Look at it this way. It's an insurance policy. It's kind of like buying a lemon of a car, except for it's a lemon of a home. It's a commitment and it's the biggest ticket purchase of your life. So $300-$400, maybe $500 is really well spent to ensure that you're not buying a home that's going to suck you dry, kind of like Money Pit was Tom Hanks. Remember that 80s movie? And if you don't, I would strongly recommend you watch it. It's quite hilarious. But on a serious note, an inspection would be a way for you to back out of a deal where you may be buying a lemon of a home as opposed to a lemon of a car, which is a lot more serious and a lot more expensive. So again, I'm of the opinion that yes, you should do an inspection.